For most people, Christmas is a time for giving. But not for this woman in Texas, however, who's been caught stealing decorations. The Starnes family woke up one morning to find the wreath missing from their front door.
I thought it was teenage boys playing around.
But surveillance video revealed that this Christmas-stealing Grinch was in fact an adult who can be seen walking up to their home and stealing their wreath, returning a week later to finish the job, wrenching up a set of fairy lights from the driveway.
That a grown individual would do something like that is so petty.
The culprit, Dana Brock, has since been arrested and faces charges of theft, while in the meantime, the Starneses have removed all of their Christmas decorations to avoid further temptation.